So guys, welcome back to a brand new episode. Today we are going to try to get inside or outside of the temple. We are going to try to escape the temple, and then yeah, we try to get out. So that's the thing that we hope to do now this week on this week's episode. So let's go. We must first find a diamond. Let me think. Is nothing. Over there is nothing. Over there and over there also nothing. So we must go to going to try to do something new. So yeah, probably my mic is too loud now. So yeah, a little bit quieter, like this. So
now where do we go from here?
So why?
Will you go already?
don't know that I'm doing the wrong now. So, on one hand, I believe I can go out from here. Going to search for help. Gus, this dude standing over here. Then he's shooting to that side. There is standing an N. I don't see an N on this one. Maybe I must go stand with my back to this wall. They are fooling me. Yes! We've got it. Whoa. Yes! So these are
the cell blocks. Okay, I was at the wrong room.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Wrong gate. Again.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works.
I'm really curious what it's going to do. So this episode will be a little bit longer than the last one and the one before that. Because I think that if I put it there, I can turn them. Bye, Temple. I'm gonna miss you. So we can end this episode and go for the next one next week.
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Thank you.
say.
That we made a grave mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
First, you read. And I loot. Okay. Now. First of all, I must...
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
No. She's not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
So guys, I will see you all next week in a brand new episode. So, see you all next week, same time, same place. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to get notified if there is a new video coming up weekly. So yeah guys, see you all next week. Bye!